Looks like it's coming down with lots of music, videos, and more.